'Twas thus Athena spake. That blush of shame proclaimed thee Britain, once a noble name. First of the mighty, foremost of the free, now honored less by all and least by me. Chief of thy foes shall Pallas still be found. Seek'st thou the cause of lowing? Look around. War here, despite of war and wasting fire, I saw successive tyrannies expire, scaped from the ravage of the Turk and Goth. Thy country sends a spoiler worse than both. Survey this vacant, violated fane. Recount the relics torn that yet remain. These Cecrops placed, this Pericles adorned. What more I owe, let gratitude attest. No, Alaric and Elgin did the rest, that all may learn from whence the plunderer came. The insulted wall sustains his hated name. Be ever hailed with equal honor here, the Gothic monarch and the Elgin peer. Arms gave the first his right, the last had none, but basely stole what less barbarians won. So, when the lion quits his fell repast, next prowls the wolf, the filthy jackal last. Some calm spectator, as he takes his view, in silent indignation mixed with grief, admires the plunder, but abhors the thief.